Hunter, and good evening again. And may I say to all of you gentlemen assembled here tonight that I feel privileged just to be allowed to walk into the joint and be here with you, so close to all the men and the music that I have loved for so very long. Several years ago, I can remember I passed a small jazz cellar out in Kansas City where Wingy Minone and his band were playing. And out in front was a sign hung, and it simply said, "Come in and hear the truth." And that is what we invite you to do here this evening. Come in and hear the truth.
Just stop right here.